everybody, this is Praxis, and today I'm putting the seal coats on the second floor floors. If you look behind you to your left, you see there's a little bit of a purplish haze over this wood over here. That's wet seal coat that hasn't dried yet. I want to show you a technique that I've developed for putting this stuff down, which helps solve an issue that I was having on the third floor when I was doing it up there. If you guys have been watching the series, you might recall that I had an issue where there was a lot of beating up going on. It was like kind of like an oil and water sort of situation where I was putting the seal down and it was just sort of beating up and it felt like it wasn't adhering very well to the floor beneath. And here's a pretty good example of it. Right here, you can see maybe in the shine there, there's these little dots that are starting to develop. And those are places that are drying out. It's just kind of pushing the seal off to the side and you know, it's not adhering. And I was getting that issue all upstairs and I thought that it was because I put the stain down on the floor, so it's like oil-based stain, you know, maybe I didn't let it dry long enough. But then later on I was putting some of the seal on areas that I hadn't put stain in. In fact, there's a closet back behind you where there's no stain in there. And when I was putting the second coat of seal on a previous coat of seal when there was no oil-based stain underneath, it was still beating up. So it's a nature of the seal that it tends to do this, and I've developed a workaround, and this is what it is right here. I go over the boards after I put it down and kind of just agitate it, you know, trying to break up the surface tension, getting it all frothy on the top there. It'd be kind of neat if you just left it like this. I'm not gonna, but it'd be neat if you had swirls all over your floor like that. All right, so I do that, and then when I'm done, I just take the brush and lightly go over that. And that seems to solve the problem, just doing that. Adds another step into the mix, makes it take a little longer, but it does seem to make it so that the stuff doesn't you know, crack open and start beating up on there. To give you guys an update on what's going on with the inspectors, I'm still in the same place as I've been before, and I'm calling every day, just checking, like, hey, you know, we're still ready. Like yesterday, I had to shovel all day yesterday. I really didn't do anything up here other than just vacuum and prep these floors. And, you know, end of the day, checked in with the plumber, said, hey, you know, we got the driveway all cleared. Have you heard back from the inspector? You know, just checking in every single day, same with the smoke detector person, and we're getting the same answers that, yes, they're going to show up, but we have absolutely no idea when. I proactively contacted the building inspector, who's going to do the final inspection, and he's really been great, very professional through the whole process, and I let him know, you know, it's been a couple of weeks with some of these guys, they're not showing up, I don't know when they're going to show up, and I wanted to check in with you to find out, well, at the time of this recording, it's still 5 days till Christmas. I know when you guys are watching this, Christmas has already gone by, but we're coming up on Christmas, you know, it's a holiday. Like, are you gonna go away on vacation or anything like that? Like, you know, are you gonna be around when, you know, these guys show up? Because I'd hate it for, like, they finally show up and then I call him and he's like gone and he's not gonna be back for a week or something. He said that's not, he's not going anywhere. He'll be around so he can hop right in. And he's really been great through the entire process. As for the other guys, I don't know. I mean, it's just it's a wait and see, and just keep agitating as best you can in a polite way, and you know, just keep them keep yourself present in their mind, and hopefully they'll do the job that they've been paid to do pretty soon. For me, for the rest of the day today, I'm going to finish up this whole floor with floor seal, and then after that, I'm going to do a little more shoveling outside. I got a path in, but I want to widen out the parking area so we can do turnarounds a lot easier. I also have to uncover the firewood pile, because that's all covered in snow, and there's no path to the firewood pile. That's that big tarp I've got out there. I want to uncover the tarp, get the snow off of there, and I should probably start chopping up some firewood. That should take a couple of hours. After that, I'm going to come back in here after all this dries and give the entire second floor a second coat. And that should be the day today. I hope I can accomplish all that. That's it. Thanks for watching.